You are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today I want to show you how to merge or mosaic satellite images in QGIS. Merging or mosaicing, it is a process of combining multiple images to form a single image, just like this, where you have about four or more multiple images and you merge it to form a single image. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let's go to QGIS. In QGIS, I have this series of images. And here I have about five images. Here, you can see this. Five of them, types of satellite images. So then when do we need to mosaic or merge this image? For example, I have my study area here. My study area cut across these five tiles of satellite images, which means for me to work on my study area, I need five tiles of satellite images. This is a digital elevation model. So before I can work on this, I have to combine these five images together and extract my study area before I can work on it. So the essence of mosaicing is when your study area cut across many tiles of satellite images, just like this. So to do that, the mosaicing or merging, in QGIS we call it merging. In ArcGIS, it's usually referred to as mosaicing. So come to raster, come to miscellaneous, come to merge, click on it. It will open a box like this for you. Then under parameters here, come to input layers, click here. So we want to input all the layers, raster layers we have here. So just select all. All has been selected, click OK. So you can see five elements selected. Here, output data type. We need to verify it from our inputs. Right click on one of the layer, click on properties. So come under informations. If you come to data type here, you see integer 16, that is 16 bit sign integer. This is the data type. So let's go back to here. So here, instead of float, click here and choose integer 16. That is the data type we inputted. So here, click here to save to file. So let's name it merge. Merge. And the file type, leave it at TIF. TIF. Click on save. Then click on run. So it will take few seconds to about 1 minute to run. Okay, the process is complete. Close. So this is our single image formed. So what to do now is, here there is a background shadow here. You can right click it, go to properties, come to transparency. Here, additional no data value, just type 0 and click on OK. So you can see now that with our multiple images we have initially, we have combined it together to form one. So this is how to merge multiple satellite images in QGIS. Please like this video and subscribe. Thank you.